Welcome to the home of the Yamada family. It's summer. Do you like summer? Summer drives people crazy, and that makes them commit terrible acts. Take the tiny, harmless mosquito, for example. It doesn't have enough time to do much during its one precious short life. Yet with one swipe, a human can snatch such a priceless life away without a second's thought. I am sure that you may already realize that you are a mosquito, the insect that bites people and makes them feel itchy, the insect that creates a trail of swollen bites. As a mosquito, there is something that you naturally have to do. You have to suck blood. You must suck and store away as much human blood as possible in order to survive the winter and see another spring. However, blood sucking is accompanied with much danger. It may come as a surprise to you, but you're not welcome in the Yamada family home. Why on earth not? Because you make people feel itchy. Bear in mind that they will go to great lengths to protect themselves from you. Nevertheless, please enjoy your summer of blood sucking. This is Rina's room. Rina is the daughter of the Yamada family. She went on a school trip today, and she sprayed herself with bug repellent. But that was some time ago, so it's likely to be wearing off in some places. You should suck from those spots. Good luck in finding them.
Over, Dad! You're too close to me! It's so hot today. Isn't it the time of year to take a family picture? I've been looking forward to it. How about taking a picture of just you and Dad? I don't want to be in it. What are you talking about? Why not? I just don't see why we have to take the same old pictures year after year. We take a picture every year. That's enough of a reason. Look me up here, Kenichi. Why don't either of you want to be in this picture? It's such a pain.
Let's not bother this year.
It's because of me, isn't it? You don't want to be in the photo with me, do you?
Mom!
I want nothing to do with this. I'm going to my room. I'm so tired. Okay, I wish there was something fun to do. I wish there was something fun to do. What? Why? Why?
Good luck.
I'm so tired. Okay. I wish there was something fun to do. Thank you. think you are? I don't know what to do. I wish there was something fun to do.
How was it the first time? I hope you enjoyed your first blood suck. This is the Yamada's storeroom. Rina's mother, Kaneo, is looking for their family albums. The storeroom is full of toxic clothing insecticide. Try to avoid the toxic air as you fly around.
Ow! I feel so itchy! That's odd, because I had some bug repellent on.
Rub some aloe vera on it.
No way. It makes me feel sick.
Don't be so silly. Aloe works. Where were you bitten? It wasn't here, was it?
I don't know. But if there's a mosquito here, you'll be next.
You must be kidding.
What?
That's right. I've been looking for something.
What are you looking for?
Let's see. Did I throw it away? Where did I put it? The good old days. This isn't it. Let's see. Did I throw it away? Where did I put it? Kenichi was so young. Ah, those were the days.
Remember, always try to keep things tidy. This is the living room. Kenichi, the mainstay of the Yamada family, is watching TV. Having been warned of the mosquito by his wife and daughter, Kenichi has sprayed bug repellent. He has also told his family to cover themselves in bug repellent. Don't worry, though. Based on your actions, you will have plenty of chances to suck his blood.
I finally found those old pictures. I've been looking for them all day.
You got them out again? You like doing that, don't you?
I need some excitement. This is it. I need some excitement. This is it. I need some excitement. I'm bored.
You nuisance.
This.
remember.
I was just watching that.
I need some excitement. This is it. I'm bored.
That's strange.
This is it.
I need some excitement.
What's that?
I need some excitement.
Thank you.
excitement. That's strange. I need some excitement.
I feel as though someone's watching me. This isn't it. I was just watching that.
You're really getting the hang of this. Keep it up. This time, you are in the bathroom. Rena is taking a bath, and so her blood circulation is good. She hasn't got any bug repellent sprayed on, and so this is an incredibly good blood-sucking opportunity for you. There is something that you should be careful of. If you suck too much blood, you will become heavier, and so flying will become more difficult.
Rena, it's time for your bath.
I'm in the middle of watching something cool on TV. I'll take it later.
Do you mind if your father gets in before you?
Be right there.
Rena. Itchy.
This feels so good. What? Oh, well. What? Oh, well. I can't see. Oh, well. I've had enough. Shower attack. Would you like some more? Bye. How do you like the scalding water, huh? Speak to you soon. How do you like the scalding water, huh? Thanks. Who do you think you are? I'll boil you.
good luck.
This feels so good. What? Oh, well. What's that? Oh well. There you are. Bye. How do you like the scalding water, huh?
Thanks.
Again? Bye. What's on TV now? Shower attack! Teach you soon. Would you like some more? Shower attack! What's on TV now? Teach you soon. What's on TV now? Who is it?
Mm-hmm.
hot water making you lightheaded? Kaneo is preparing dinner in the kitchen. All of the family have been bitten by you now, so she has lit a mosquito coil. Do not go too close to the fumes from the mosquito coil.
That's strange.
What is? Something's not right. Why am I getting mosquito bites?
You are surely bitten outside. It's summer after all, and you have been coming home late, haven't you?
What? Have you been breaking your curfew? You promised that you'd come home on time when we negotiated your pocket money increase.
But no one has to come home at 5 nowadays.
When I was young...
Okay, I get it.
I don't see the harm in making it a little later.
Come in!
I've had enough of all this. I think that there is a mosquito in the house.
Go and buy some insecticide, Kaneo, and make sure it works.
No way that you could go and buy some yourself?
Mom, weren't you going to cook dinner now? I'd like to eat potato cakes tonight.
Really? Well, let's have potato cakes for dinner then.
That's great! But Mom, I'm not sure about the way you make them.
What are you saying? There's nothing wrong with the way that I make them.
Well, okay. I'm gonna light a mosquito coil in the kitchen.
What? Typical. It's smoky. That's right.
Good luck.
It's smoky. That's right. It's smoky. That's right. Oh dear.
Here I come. I've had enough. Mosquito? Somebody come! Hey! had enough. Oh dear. Somebody come! It's smoky. That's right. It's smoky. A little more. Oh. It's smoky. Hmm, that's right. Oh! Oh, dear.
Here I come!
My backache is better.
To all the housewives out there, don't try this at home. Rina's room. Rina is becoming extremely wary of you. She is armed with an insecticide spray. What's more, she also has a bug zapper. Be careful.
It's so itchy.
Are you okay? The potato cakes are ruined.
I'm sorry. Dinner is.
I don't mind, just as long as you are safe.
Kenichi.
You're bothering the neighbors. Keep it down. Don't break that bug zapper. It's new, you know.
Really?
She's just like her mother. Oh. Kaneo?
kick! Raina, kick! Hi-ya! High punch! Ha! Oh-ya! Hi-ya! Low punch! Low kick! Raina, kick! Hi-ya! Low kick. Raina kick. Hi-ya! Tia! Ha! Hi-ya! Ha! No punch. Low kick.
Soon. Well.
punch. Hey, yep.
Who is it? Yeah. Speak to you soon. Well.
Punch! Tia! Hiya! Low kick!
Reina speaking.
Yeah!
Yeah! Speak to you soon. Well... Speak to you soon. Well, I see you. Here I come.
Look it! You pest! Here I come!
Next.
punch! Ha! Hi-ya! Why? Why? What? Too soon. Well, I see you. Here I come. Low kick. Reina kick. Hi-ya! Tia. Hi-ya! Middle punch. Ha! Oh-ya! Low kick. Reina kick. Reina speaking. Sure. Sure. Speak to you soon. Well... Reina speaking. Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Speak to you soon. Well. Soon. Low kick. Raina, kick. Hi-ya! Tia! Ha! Ya! Tia! Raina speaking. Sure. Yes, okay. Yes, okay. Sure. Yeah. 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 Yes, okay.
Your possessions with respect.